Welcome to the Workforce One Connect app. This video will introduce you to the app, explain how it can benefit you, and show you how it works. The state of Minnesota developed the app to help you stay connected to your benefits and services. Staying connected is powerful, and using the app makes it easy. Here are just some of the things you can do with the app. Directly message your counselors and workers at the same time. Take a photo of a document and send it in a message. Find help in your community for food, housing, childcare, and more. The app is free to download and is easy to use. It works on Apple iOS and Android-based mobile phones and tablets. It's accessible if you are using assistive technology. And remember, data rates to use the app may apply, depending on your mobile data plan. You can use the app anytime, day or night, when it's convenient for you. There's no more driving or taking the bus to deliver documents. No more documents lost in the mail. And fewer phone calls and in-person visits. The app makes it much easier to stay connected, and that helps prevent an interruption of your benefits and services. With it, you can immediately find local resources when you need them. The Workforce One Connect app puts help right in your pocket. So how does it work? And how do you get started? First, ask your counselor to set up and activate your account. You'll need to provide your email address. Then, download the app from your App Store. And remember to search for the app using the words Workforce One Connect. To get started, log in and open the app. You will notice four icons across the bottom of the homepage: Messages, Resources, Contacts, and Settings. To write a message, select the message icon. Then select the pencil icon. Select the names of the counselors and workers that you want to send your message to. Enter your message subject and type or dictate your message. To attach a document, select the plus sign to attach a photo of your document or a file. You can select a photo that's already on your phone, or you can take a photo using the app. The camera on your phone or tablet will be activated so that you can take a photo of your document if needed. After you've taken the photo, you can review it to confirm that it's okay, then attach the photo to your message. Finally, to send your message, simply select the up arrow. The app will confirm that your message has been sent. Open the app later to review responses to your message. You will be able to communicate back and forth with your counselors and workers on this message chain, and send a new message if you want to discuss a different topic. To find resources, select the Resources icon to find food, housing, childcare, and more. The app will inform you about resources that are available in your community, along with contact information. If you want the contact information for those staff who are serving you, simply select the Contacts icon to view your list of counselors and workers. The email addresses and phone numbers of your contacts will also be provided. To view your app settings, select the Settings icon. The Settings menu shows your account information and username. You can also set the app to display either a light or dark theme to assist with accessibility. And remember, if you need help using the app, contact your counselor. Using the Workforce One Connect app puts the power to easily stay connected right in your pocket, helping to prevent interruptions to your benefits and services.